went shopping for makeup for the first time, like, ever. I got eyeshadow for the first time, and I got eyeliner and all kinds of stuff, and I'm going to show you what I got, and I'm already going to take a bunch of the stuff back. It was so overwhelming. I spent probably an hour at Walmart just standing in every aisle, and there's, like, I don't know, like 10 different companies, like CoverGirl, Almay, Maybelline, Neutrogena, I mean, all of these aisles of different brands, and then each one has like rows and rows of different kinds of foundation. There's foaming, there's liquid, there's mousse, there's, I don't know, powder stuff, there's different kinds of concealers. I mean, it's just overwhelming. It was completely overwhelming. And I just about walked out of there with nothing. And then finally I went back and just started grabbing some stuff. And I asked them 3 times. I said, if I don't like this, can I return it? Are you sure I can return it? And they said, yes. They reassured me. I said, even if I open it and I put it on my eye, I can return it. And they said, yes, yes, yes. This was at Walmart. So I went out on a limb. I went out on a limb and I bought some things that I normally wouldn't have bought purchased. And thought I'd try it. So I tried it today, and there's stuff I didn't like, but I think I'm gonna give it one more try just to see if I for sure don't like it. But I want to show you what I got. The reason I went to Walmart, and I'm apparently not the only one that shops for makeup at Walmart, because I was there for like an hour and there were people all surrounded me. I mean, it was seriously like people were in my way, like, or I was in their way. It was just, the aisles were packed with people shopping for makeup at Walmart. But I didn't go to Target because Target, they're awful about returning stuff. I've never bought makeup there, but I bought I had used the same face wash for years. And then I went and I couldn't find the one that I had been using for all those years. So I thought, well, I'll try something new. And it was like $10 for this little thing. And I used like a drop to try it out on my face when I got home. And I hated it. I hated everything about it. And I went back and I said I didn't like the product, and they said, sorry, you opened it, so you can't return it. I was so upset. I said, this is the company. I said, well, I need to contact the company because I don't like their product, and they finally returned it. But it was like a fight, and I was like, there's no way I'm ever buying makeup or anything similar like that at Target anymore. So that's why I went to Walmart. All right, so the first things first, I got this Neutrogena Healthy Skin Enhancer. Okay, so there is this stuff that I had wanted to try. It's called BB cream, and it moisturizes, it has like a light tint to it, and it's just supposed to overall make your skin glow, or I don't know what it is exactly. But this says Healthy Skin Enhancer combines a vitamin infused treatment to smooth fine lines, protect, so SPF 20, moisturize, and sheer lightweight tint in a single application. So there's a whole bunch of these. Every single company has one. Maybelline has a BB solution. CoverGirl has it. It's called BB cream. And I wanted to try it, but I went with this one. I don't know why exactly, because I could look at the color. And I put it on this morning and I don't like it. I feel like it does nothing. It's pointless and it smells like sunscreen. So, but I am going to try it one more time. I don't even know if you can see that. So, I will try it one more time, but it has this little pump and there's different colors. I got ivory to fair. So, I don't know. I am so new at all this that I'm. The second thing I got was also Neutrogena. And this was Neutrogena Shine Control Powder. Instantly eliminates shine for a fresh look that lasts all day, layers invisibly over makeup matte finish. So it came in here and has the little thing and that. And the reason I was drawn to it was because it's not a color, it just kind of blends to decrease shine, and I really like this. I think I'll probably keep this, but I liked that about it, that it's like not a color. If that, well, it is, but you didn't get to choose a color, I don't think. Or did I? I don't know, guys. I don't know what I'm doing. So the eyeliner that I picked out was Maybelline New York Unstoppable Eyeliner. It's pewter, so it's like a, it's not super black, it's like a gray, charcoal gray sort of. And I really liked it. I was looking for, I always wanted to try liquid eyeliner, but yeah, this is what I got, because I was a little overwhelmed. I just started grabbing because I didn't know what I was doing. For those of you that are new, thank you to my new subscribers. I am throwing out all, I'm not much of a makeup wearer, and the makeup that I had was from years, like so many years ago, like high school. And I'm like almost 30. It's terrible. So, and my eyes were burning every time I wore my eye makeup, so I need to just toss it out. I haven't been able to do it yet, but I need to. So that's why I got new makeup. I'm looking for trying to find new makeup. So that's kind of the short story. So that is what I got. I don't really understand this right here. Like this bright color, I mean, let me open it up. Maybe you can see better. So these are the colors that I picked out. See how it says base, lid, crease, and liner? Yeah, I thought that was nice, so I know what goes where. But I don't know, I don't really get the liner one. Like, I don't understand that. It's a little bright. And I have it on now, all this stuff actually, but it doesn't really look like I'm wearing anything. So I think my problem is that I'm not putting it on thick enough. Then I got, for mascara, I got Maybelline New York The Falsies Volume Express Hydro Fuge Flared. Yeah, say that 10 times. See how the brush is curved? I don't know. I don't like it. I'm taking it back. Maybe I'll try it one more time. But that is the brand. The Falsies. Yeah, there were so many kinds, I didn't know what to choose. It was like super overwhelming. So I just grabbed this one. And I don't like it, I don't like that curved brush. I felt like I couldn't even get it on. Like it looked, I don't know. The last thing I got was Burt's Bees Hibiscus Tinted Lip Balm. And I'll put it on so you can see. See, it's pretty. That's what it is. So that is what I got. The only thing I didn't get, well, I'll be taking this other stuff back, so suggestions of what I should try for like face stuff and whatever else. I'm taking back the mascara. I don't even know if I'm going to keep that shine control stuff either. I don't know. But the only thing I didn't get that I do want is blush, but I don't get it because they're in like these little tubes like this. And I don't get how you apply it. Like, do you take your finger and just like put it on your face? It just seemed kind of weird to me. Anyway, thank you for watching. Any advice would be great. Yeah, I'm not a beauty guru, obviously, so don't like judge my choices because I didn't know what to pick. I just like started picking. So that is that. Hope you have a wonderful weekend coming up. Happy Friday.